It's Adina's birthday today. She turns 9. So we are going to make a Harry Potter castle cake for her. I'm going to mix my black and white icing to make the color gray. For some prep work, I would take some ice cream cones and stick them together, as you see, with icing that acts like a glue. I used gold edible spray, but you could use silver, any color you would like. I filled it up with mini marshmallows and I covered it up with another ice cream pointy cone. I purchased 1 6-inch foam cake dummy and 2 9-inch. I iced up my cake and started to decorate the layers before I baked the 12-inch cake. I used candy to decorate the cake. For example, I used crunch for the windows, and I used also mini marshmallows. You will find the recipe for this vanilla cake in my We Cook Together YouTube channel. I sliced my cake into half. I put icing, which acts like a glue, on top of my board